hari ikintu gitumye abantu bihakana Imana ku mugaragaro.
If there's something that people are denying God.
Niba hari ikintu gitumye abantu batukisha izina rya Kristo.
If there's something that people are denying the name of Jesus.
Umwuka w'ubwo.
It is the spirit of fear.
Ubwoba bw'ukuntu nzamerejo.
The fear of how you should be tomorrow. Ubwoba
bw'ukuntu numva afite icyuho.
Fear of how there is a gap in
life. Ko ntarimo kujya ku ishuri abandi batunzwe n'amashuri nzamerane.
Of how you're not going to school.
Ko ndi umusore kandi nkaba nafite umugore bizagenda gute.
I'm a man and yet I'm not having a wife.
Ko ndi umukobwa w'umwangavu nkaba ndimo kugera mu gihe cyo kubaka nta fiance ndabigirane.
I'm a grown lady and yet I'm not married yet. There's no
bikarangira umuntu yiteruye akikura hana akijugunya mu rwobo ruri hakurya hari.
Those are the things that is going to cause a person to fall into a ditch.
Bikarangira ubyitiriye Imana.
And you're going to
kandi mu byukuri byaturutse ku mwuka w'ubwoba.
And yet it has come from the
mwuka w'ubwoba waturutse kuri Satani.
And the fear has come
Satani
from the
devil. Satani yaprofesiye
and the devil has come from
cyangwa se yabonye amahirwe yuko mu buzima bwawe wimuye Imana. Enda gute kugira ngo umuntu abure gutabarwa n'umwami Imana.
How can be that a person can lack a salvation deliverance from God?
Igihe umuntu yahanze amaso ubwoba.
It's a place where a person has faced fear.
Akaba ari bwo ashyira hejuru.
And he's placing fear over everything.
Aho kuzamura icyubahiro cy'Imana yamuhaye.
He's placing fear over everything instead to raise the glory of God.
Barokore.
Brethren.
Kuvuga ubwinshi n'uburemere bw'ibigeragezo.
Talking about the size of tribulations and problems.
Nibyo Nebukadinezari bashakaga gusengwa.
It is about those things belong to Nebukadinezar.
Ntabwo ari iby'abakristo basenga Imana.
Doesn't belong to the Christian who pray to God.
Ururimi rwawe nuruvuge ngo Mana ukwiriye icyubahiro mu bindi no mu byiza.
Your tongue should confess God who deserves all the
glory. Ishimwe ryawe rirava mu mutima wanjye naho naba ndimo kurira amarira.
Though I can cry many times but let me praise you God.
Imana yaguhaye umuceri.
If God has blessed you with rice.
Imana nzizi ikwiriye icyubahiro.
It is God who deserves all the glory.
Kuri butike bakubwiye ngo ufite amadeni menshi ntuzongera no kukubona utarishyura.
On the shop, if they can tell you, we never want
still
to God give you any
debt. Still, God is the God of miracles and wonders.
Uvuge ngo Mana uri Imana y'imbaraga n'ibitangaza.
Uzi ko Imana yakumenye mama wawe na papa wawe batarakumenya.
Do you know that even God knew about you even before your parents came to know about yourself? Understand
this. Uyu mwanditsi wa Zaburi yaravuze ngo maso yawe yandebye ntaraba n'urusoro.
My eyes have seen me while I was not even
happy. All
my days are written in your book. Praise the Lord. Even the days of your sufferings and sickness. Even the days of being chased out of your house.
Even
the days of having your own tower. But because you're gazing your eyes on the problem rather than you're gazing your eyes on the God. You are just on receiving problem to become your king.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Ndagira ngubwire ngo niba unarwaye indwara umuganga yavuze ngo ntikira.
If you even have a disease which is incurable.
Mbese Imana siyo yica igakiza.
Is it God who kill and who give life?
Abantu bose bapfa buri munsi baba basanzwe barwaye indwara zidakira.
Do you think those people are dying? Do you think they have incurable diseases?
Niyo baba barakubwiye ngo ni kanseri igeze kuri level ya gatatu cyangwa ya gatanu.
Even though they have told you that you have level 3, 4 of cancer.
Imana yawe ni Imana ikora ibitangaza no ku munota wanyu.
Your God is the God who do miracles even at the last point of time.
Iyakuremye utarabaho ibasha kurema ako gace kagize kanseri ikakaguha ari kazima kari original kugira ngo izina ryayo rihabwe icyubahiro.
God is able who created you, is able to heal and give you
swasifiwe utera ubwoba ntabwo bizabura kuza.
Frightful things will not be inhibited.
Ariko wowe ntabwo uri umuntu uterwa ubwoba.
But you're not the person who should have fear in your life.
Hallelujah. Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Praise Jesus.
Uwiteka nahabwe icyubahiro.
May the Lord be magnified.
Aya. I want
to tell you that your
eyes
without Jesus of Nazareth,
from
the next day you can't just even stretch it up.
Your eyes
without God of miracle, the next day you can't just be blind.
We have
been seeing people jumping for the Lord,
young
men jumping for the Lord. This is not done by flesh and blood. There is no sacrifice even that has been given to heaven. You can just wake up in the next day, witchcraft have been bounding you. May God be blessed. Every time you're coming to the house of God, know that you have a big testimony in your heart that is pushing you to humble yourself. I thank the Lord that every time I jump for the Lord nowadays, I feel something. Every time I come into the house of God, even in my own places, I do it. God has blessed me with a good station of radio. There's so many playlists that I have in my speaker. Every time, whenever there's something wrong in my life, I open up my speaker to think to the Lord. There's so many people who know that you just dance for the Lord in only the church. Even our own phones can help us to praise the Lord. Let everything push you to give praise to the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Jesus.
Our
God is a skillful worker. He's the God who started good work even after the day of Jesus Christ. You have done well.
Ndongeraho kimwe gusa ngo mube maso. Mugire gute? Mugire gute? Agira ngo mbabwire ngo Imana ntago yishimira imihamirizo gusa.
Lord is not just happy because of
sinners,
even though it's one of the things that
is it.
But he wants us to praise the Lord. Praise Jesus. Let us shout to him coming
from
the place of our hearts. Let us stretch up our hands praising the Lord. Let us sing to the Lord that God will give you glory.
Amen.
In me, I'm feeling to praise the Lord. It's been some time since
we've
been important people in our families. And sometimes they passed away. I just remember that one time we get
rest of the people.
I'm going to do the work of the Lord so that on my day I will
I
go
don't know you.
With my sheaves. I don't know about
yourself.
Maybe you have heaped up everything. If there is another good time to praise the Lord, if there is a time to do good works, if there is a time to prepare your heart, if there is a time to prepare your heart, if there is a time you shouldn't be frightened, be bold, if there is a time you should look up your eyes to Jesus, this is the right day. It is not on the in September. It is not in August. It is not in December, in November. Who have told you that you shall reach to those months?
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. Praise Jesus.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. We're going to pray. Ask Jesus if he can speak to your heart. Many people are into the house of God, and yet they go with just a noise. They're just only going with the people that have come in front of them. They're just going home with only good garments. People are just going to be out without carrying anything from the surface. This moment we're going to listen to the word.
gerageza gucisha umutima wawe bugufi, ukingurira Uwiteka,
ubwire
ngo uko naje ntaba ari
konsubirayo, ndakwinginze
ngo ibyo narinzi sinkomeze kuba ari byo
menye,
kubera ko bakundwa bene data turi mu rugendo, kubw'icumbi ry'uyu mubiri,
but for this sake of our body,
ducumbitse Kigali.
We are just in Kigali,
ariko mu buryo bw'umwuka,
but in the spiritual realm,
turimo gusiganwa.
We are on a race,
turimo gusanga umukunzi wacu.
We are meeting our
loved
one, turimo
kuva mu bwiza tujya mu bundi bwiza.
We are moving from glory to glory.
Iyo utabisobanukiwe rero ukora ikinyuranyo cy'ibyo ngibyo,
you will do the contrary.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Turagushimiye wewe udahinduka.
God, we thank you, God.
Tuguhaye icyubahiro mwamuteye ubwoba. Turagushimiye Mana y'ibitangaza.
Thank you, God of miracles.
Turagushimira Mana yaduhaye Kristo.
We thank you because you gave us Christ.
Turagushimiye Mwami Imana watugeza abo turi uyu munsi.
You have made us of who we are today.
Waduhinduye abana bawe isumba amahanga n'ibihugu.
You have made us your sons and daughters.
Nyamara ntago twari tubikwiriye.
We were not worthy of being.
Twari abo gucirwaho iteka.
We were about to sons of perdition.
Ariko imbabazi zawe nyinshi.
But your mercy.
Ariko ubuntu bwawe butangaje.
Your endless grace.
Utuma dukurwaho
imitwaro,
utuma twinjizwa mu rugo
rwawe,
utuma duhinduka abana b'Imana isumba
byose.
Uyu munsi turabaraganwa na Kristo
by'ubugingo buhoraho.
Niyo mpamvu twongeye guca bugufi imbere y'amaso
yawe.
Mwami, dukinguye imitima yacu kugira ngo uvugane natwe,
Mwami.
Tuguhaye icyubahiro, Mwami
Yesu.
Turakwakiriye, Mwami.
Turakwakiriye,
Mwuka Wera.
Turakwakiriye
Mana yacu.
Turakwakiriye
byiringiro
bizima. Turakwakiriye
mutanga bugingo.
Nanone
wongere kurema ikintu gishya. Nanone wongere kutwubaka twubakike. Nanone wongere kuduhindura nk'uko ushaka. Nanone wongere kudushoboza gusa na Yesu. Nanone Mana isumba byose, uduha ubuntu butuma duhagarara mu mwanya dukwiye guhagararamo. Duha ubuntu butuma tubasha gutsinda.
Help us to overcome.
Tukabasha gushyira hejuru ibendera
ry'agakiza.
Tukabasha kwamamaza icyubahiro cy'isumba
amahanga. Nta
mutima ucira buri wese urubanza. Ahubwo ijambo ryawe rigwiriye mu mitima yacu. Umugisha utanga nube ku bwoko
bwawe.
Mwami, ari abari hano munsi y'igisenge cy'iyi
nzu,
ari abari hirya ndetse na kure, reka muri byose amaboko yawe akomeye, gitare gisumba byose na bose.
Oh God,
kugira neza kwawe kubagenderere
bose.
Uri Imana ibera hose icyarimwe. Ndasenze ngo imbaraga y'ijambo ibashe kubohora uri mu ngo yari yo yose, ibashe gucagagura buri minyururu na buri migozi y'imyaka. Icyubahiro cyawe kigaragare, izina ryawe rishyirwe hejuru
y'amahanga.
Tugukomeye amashyi, tugushimira mu izina ryera rya Yesu. Hallelujah.
We give you glory.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You can sit into under the presence of God.
Hallelujah. Turi mu gihe cy'inyigisho yitwa My Season of Transformation.
We are in the teachings called Ibihe byo guhindurirwamo.
Ibihe byo guhindurirwamo, vuze neza cyane.
The season of transformation.
Ubushize twaganiriye.
The last time we were sharing.
Kukuntu umwuka w'ubwoba.
How the spirit of fear.
Ari impano umuntu ashobora kwakira.
It is a gift of which you can receive.
Ari kwituruka kuri Satani.
But that is coming from the devil.
Twabonye ko dufite n'ubushobozi bwo kuyihakanira.
We found that we have authority to deny it.
Twabonye yuko iyo urangaye ukayakirikaba muri wowe.
Every time you are distracted and that gift of fear is coming to you.
Mu by'ukuri wakira gukorwa n'isoni no kubaho imibereho itari yawe.
You receive to be shamed for a living.
Uyu munsi rero tugiye kuganira nanone.
So today we are going to share.
Icyo wakora kugira ngo
what you can do,
ubeho ubuzima bunesha ubwoba,
so that you can live a life overcoming fear.
Ubeho ubuzima bunesha ubwoba,
living a life having victory over fear.
Atari umunsi umwe gusa,
it is not just once.
Atari ukwezi kumwe,
it is only not one,
atari
only one month
umwe.
It is not only for one year.
Ahubwo bibe imibereho yawe bwite,
but it should be your lifestyle.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Praise Jesus.
Turasoma ijambo ry'Imana.
We are going to read the word of God.
Turi busome muri Petero wa mbere.
We are going to read in 1 Peter.
Igice cya gatatu.
chapter 3,
murongo wa 14,
First Peter chapter 3,
kugera kuwa 16, urwandiko rwa mbere rwa Petero,
First Peter,
ibice bitatu,
chapter 3,
umurongo wa 14,
verse 14,
kugera ku murongo wa 16, usoma mu Kinyarwanda nasoza. Umusemuzi wacu na warasoma mu rurimi avuga, hanyuma tuganire ku ijambo ry'Imana.
Ibice bitatu,
yego,
murongo wa 14,
eh,
icyakora nubwo mwababazwa, icyakora nubwo mwababazwa babahora gukiranuka, mwaba muhiriwe. Ntimugatinye ibyo babatinyisha, kandi ntimugahagarike imitima, ahubwo mwubahe Kristo mu mitima yanyu, ko ari we mwami. Kandi mube mwiteguye iteka gusubiza umuntu wese ubabajije impamvu z'ibyiringiro mufite, ariko mufite ubugwaneza mwubaha, kandi mufite imitima itabacira urubanza, kugira ngo nubwo babasebye babatuka batuka ingeso zanyu nziza zo muri Kristo bamware.
But even if you should suffer for the sake of righteousness, you are blessed, and do not fear their intimidation, and do not be in dread, but sanctify Christ as the Lord in your hearts, always being ready to make a defense to everyone who asks you to give an account for the hope that is in you, but with gentleness and respect. And keep a good conscience, so that in the thing in which you are slandered, those who disparage your good behavior in Christ will be put to shame.
Mane baho mugisha bageze neza. Tugiye gusoma ikindi gice nanone aho muri Petero wa mbere.
We are going to read the end.
Ibice bine murongo wa 12, turageza kuwa 14, twongere dusimbuke gatoya tugere ku murongo wa 19.
First Peter chapter 4, from verse 14, but we're going to jump and read verse 19.
Murongo wa 12 kugeza kuri 14. Bakundwa,
bakundwa,
mwe gutangazwa
nikome
byo kubagerageza,
cyangwa umuriro ugurumana cyane wo kubagerageza,
riri hagati yanyu,
riri hagati muri mwe,
ngo mumere nk'abagushije ishyano.
Mhm.
Ahubwo munezezwe nuko mufatanije imibabaro ya Kristo, kugira muzanezezwe kwishima bihebuje, ubwo ubwiza bwe buzahishurwa. 14,
yego,
ubwo mutuko bahora izina rya Kristo murahirwa, kuko umwuka w'ubwiza aba kuri mwe, ariwe mwuka w'Imana. Ntihakagire umuntu wo muri mwe ubabazwa bamuhora kwica cyangwa kwiba cyangwa gukora inabi yindi cyangwa kuba akazitereyemo. Ariko umuntu nababazwa azira kuba umukristo, ntagakorwe n'isoni, ahubwo ahimbaza Imana kubw'iryo zina.
Irekerera aho ngaho. Yesu nashimwe cyane. Ubwoba bwose bugira inzira ibwinjiza.
Every fear has its door.
Petero yatubwiye ngo,
Peter was saying to us,
niba batuka,
if they persecute you,
bakabahemukira ibibi byinshi,
if they insult you and maltreat you,
ntimuzahagarika umutima,
do not be frightened,
ntimuzababare,
do not be sad,
ngo ahubwo muzashima Imana muyihimbaze,
but instead to praise the Lord,
ndetse ntimugire n'ikintu kibi,
and do not do anything bad,
mubifuriza,
and do not,
ahubwo umurongo wa 15,
but verse 150,
uravuga ngo,
it says,
ahubwo muhore mwiteguye,
but be ready,
ahubwo mwubahe Kristo mu mitima yanyu, kuko ari we mwami, kandi mube mwiteguye iteka gusubiza umuntu wese ubajije impamvu z'ibyiringiro mufite, ariko mufite ubugwaneza mwubaha.
With gentleness and respect.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
ndi buvuge ku bintu bigeraho kuri bibiri cyangwa bitatu.
I'm going to talk about two or three things at the same time.
Inshuro nyinshi,
many times, often,
kuko Satani ari umuriganya,
because the devil is a deceiver,
akaba ari se w'ibinyoma,
and is the father of lies,
ajya ateza ubwoba mu mitima y'abizera Imana,
he can cause fear in the
kugira ngo hari barangarire iyo urwo rusaku rwe,
so that they should be distracted with that,
abashe kubariganya no kubiba no kubateshura,
so that he should deceive them.
Ariko nawe arabizi yuko ari ugutera ubwoba.
And himself, you know that he's instilling only fear.
Imana nishimwe cyane.
May God be praised.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Igihe kimwe yaraje,
one time the devil came,
asanga Eva,
and he came to Eve.
Adamu yarari bize mu ngobyi.
Adam was busy.
Arangije aramubwira atariko,
and he told Eve,
buriya hari ibintu wahindura kugira ngo umere nk'Imana.
You can change so many things, you can become like God.
Arangije amutegeka kurya urubuto Imana yamubujije.
And instructed him to do a forbidden fruit.
Aho sishaka kuhatinda cyane.
I don't want to take much time on that.
Icyo nshaka ko tuganira uyu
munsi. But I want to share today is this one.
N'ubuzima bw'umukristo.
It is the life of a Christian.
Agomba kubaho.
That he should
live. Ibitera ubwoba byaba bihari.
Even though frightening
cyangwa byaba bidahari.
Even though they are present or not.
Agahimbaza Imana mu mibereho ye yose.
But to praise the Lord in
wakawa.
Praise the Lord.
Abadakomya amashyi nta kibazo mugize neza.
For those who are not clapping.
Ndi hano kubisubiramo kugeza mubyumvise kandi umwuka wera arabibafasha.
Again, the Holy Spirit is going to expose
you. Thank you.
And for those who have clapped, God bless you.
Ndashaka yuko umuntu wese akanguka.
I want everyone
abantu
to be awake.
Mu kazi ntuze kurilaxinga hano.
For the people have been sleeping,
kuko
don't rest.
Kwaje kuvoma ubuzima.
Because I have come to fetch life.
Niba hari ikintu gitumye abantu bihakana Imana ku mugaragaro.
If there's something that people are denying.
Niba hari ikintu gitumye abantu batukisha izina rya Kristo.
If there's something that people are denying the name of Jesus.
Umwuka w'ubwoba.
It is the spirit of fear.
Ubwoba bw'ukuntu nzamera ejo.
The fear of how you should be
ubwoba
tomorrow.
Ubwoba bw'ukuntu numva afite icyuho.
Fear of how there is a gap in
your
life.
Kujya ku ishuri abandi batunzwe n'amashuri nzamera nte.
Of how you're not going to school.
Ko ndi umusore kandi nkaba nafite umugore bizagenda gute.
I'm a man and yet I'm not having a wife.
Ko ndi umukobwa w'umwangavu nkaba ndimo kugera mu gihe cyo kubaka nta fiance ndabigira nte.
I'm a grown lady and yet I'm not married yet. No
bikarangira umuntu yiteruye akikura hana akijugunya mu rwobo ruri hakurya hari.
Those are the things that is going to cause a to fall into a ditch.
Bikarangira ubyitiriye Imana.
And you're going to
kandi mu byukuri
everything to God.
Byaturutse ku mwuka w'ubwoba.
And yet it has come from
mwuka w'ubwoba waturutse kuri Satani.
And the fear has come
Satani
from the
devil. Satani yaprofesiye
and the devil has come from those
cyangwa se yabonye amahirwe.
And the devil has planned
yuko mu buzima bwawe wimuye Imana.
From your life you have placed God. You have misplaced
wakoze
iki?
Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Uyu munsi
so this day
tugiye kuganira ku kintu cyitwa ubwoba.
We're going to share about something fear.
Mu buryo bubiri.
Something about fear in two ways.
Cyambere ya byose nk'uburyo bwo kwimura Imana.
In the first way to misplace God.
Icyakabiri nk'amakuru mashya wumvise Imana ivuga ku bihe byawe.
Secondly, as the news that you're hearing
kandi bitandukanye n'ibyo urimo uyu munsi.
And that which is different from the time you're living.
Ntabwo igihe cyose umuntu yemuye mu byukuri yumvise umwuka w'ubwoba umwatatse.
Whenever a person is reasoning the hiring the fear.
Ariko abari mu byaha.
Doesn't mean that he's passing under transgression.
Umuntu witwa Maria.
A person called Mary.
Marayika yaramuboneke.
An angel came to Mary.
Aramubwira ngo n'amahoro uhiriwe.
He said that peace be to you.
Ngarangira avuga ati ibyo bintu mbwira ndumva ntarabyumva neza.
And Mary responded, I have never had such a greeting.
Hanyuma ngo arangije.
And Mary said.
Agaruko yavuze muri Bibiliya. Ariko kuko ntashaka gusoma icyo gitabo.
But I don't want to just read in the scripture.
Ngifashishije nk'ifashanyigisho.
I'm just helping up just
Maria mu byukuri yagize ubwoba bwinshi.
Mary was so
fearful. Ndetse Bibiliya iravuga ngo ahagarika umutima niyo ndamutse.
Because from that greeting she was fearing.
Ngo marayika aramubwira ati urahiriwe mu bagore bose uzasama inda y'umwuka wera uzabyara umuhungu uzagira gute. Ngo aramubwira ngo ibyo bizashoboka gute.
The angel was telling Mary that you're going to have a child from the Holy Spirit.
Hari igihe Imana ivugana nawe ibintu.
Many times God can speak to you some of the
things. Utigeze kubona.
And yet you have never seen it.
Utigeze kumva.
You have never heard of
it. Kandi ureba nta naho byaturuka kuri wowe.
And you truly are seeing that
ibyo bishobora guhagarika umutima wawe.
Nothing can cause
icyo kiba ari ikimenyetso cyo kubaha Imana.
This is a sign
ubwo
of respecting
God. Ubwoba tuvuga butera umuntu kwimura Imana.
We are not talking about that kind
ahubwo
of fear.
Ahubwo ubwoba bugutera gushakana Imana umwete.
But that kind of fear cause you
yes,
to go after God without diligence.
Ubwo bwoba bugutera kuvuga ngo Mana ndabyumvise.
And that fear is going to cause you to say that
yeah,
God
honey na byiza.
And yet it is good.
Ariko atari kuri jyewe wibunaka.
But let it not be by own power. Not according to my own capabilities and academics. Because of that fear and everything.
It will cause you,
to go under the plans of
God. Uwiteka mu gutinya kwawe uko bukene uko bwije Imana igenda hari ikintu ihushura mu nzira zayo ku mugambi yakuremeye.
Lord, his plan is going to be revealed in your life. This is the first thing of fear. That fear doesn't cause you to sin. But in case that fear draws you before the presence of God, that fear will cause you to have
allegiance.
That fear will draw you away from the comfort zone. That kind of fear, saying that God, you are capable, I'm not able to do it by myself. Praise the Lord Jesus. The second category of fear, which is coming saying like this, I have heard that the goodness of God, I have received Christ as my Savior, but I'm not seeing him in my life. Many Christians have been taught, if you confess that Jesus is your Lord, you shall be saved. If you be righteous, you shall receive blessings. Everything regarding with your life is going to change. Answers and solutions are going to come to your life. And yet at the second year after being born again, and poverty is going to strike, sickness is going to enter, and the landlord is going to chase you from his house, and you're going to have pain and be anxious. And you are coming to draw back, sliding back from the country you
were come from.
And you are starting to say, this thing that I have come into is maybe is not possible. Praise Jesus. We should know, just as Christians, Jesus not as a redeemer, Jesus as a king. You should be a Christian, not knowing Jesus only as a provider, and know Christ Jesus as the King of all the seasons, of all the times, and as a co-heir with Christ. And you give him glory. And you give him all the power. Even though you are tired, you're going to respond to that voice that because wherever you are strong is not in this place. I know that there is a loud voice that you are speaking to me.
There's
so many signs all around me. But in your
power,
you can be powerful more than Jesus who overcame death. You can overcome death.
Hallelujah.
Praise Jesus. Christians, I use many times that word. You should be careful with that statement.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. In this kind of life we're living in, fear is something that shouldn't be prevented. First of all, the Bible said that we are pregrims. There's no visitor who have full assurance and security, except maybe you have been received from the landowners. In addition, we are at battle with the devil.
Ariko Paul ajya kwandikira Abaroma,
but Paul, when he was writing to the Romans,
yaravuze ngo byose bifatanyiriza hamwe kutuzanira ibyiza.
All things work together for our good.
Byose ni ibiki?
What is they are talking about?
Indwara bakubwiye ko idashira,
sicknesses that are incurable.
Abana batamerewe neza,
children who are not well,
akazi kahungabanye,
maybe work problems at your workplace, maybe bad news of which
you have heard. Nk'abana b'Imana,
as Christians in our families, in our families as Christians,
muri doctrine y'iwacu ba Kristo,
from our doctrine as Christians,
ubwoba ntago buzwi.
Fear is not known in our Christian family.
ntabwo bibayo
impossibilities is not
bishobora gutinda gushoboka kubwo impamvu y'igi
it can take time
bishobora gukererwa kubwo iki imana ishaka kukwigisha ariko ibidashoboka ntabwo bigerayo
impossibilities cannot
ijambo ry'imana rivuga ngo ibidashobokera abantu
byose
ku mana birashoboka
but to God is possible
amina hallelujah
praise the Lord Jesus
yesu nahimbazwe cyane
praise God
Je urimo kubigisha ibi
As I'm teaching you these things.
Je kimwe numvise inkuru y'ubwo.
One time I had a very bad news report. I had my brethren of which we were praying together.
Mudukuri ari nshuti yange ya bugufi.
They were my very close friends.
Ndibwira ku history iri bubaryohere sibyo.
I know that you're going to be happy with that kind of story I'm going to share.
Kubera ko je wagize ubwoba mwe ntimwari muhari so mubifate nk'ibyarangiye.
Because I had fear and you were not included in the story.
Na twabanaga.
And we are living together.
Ndumu pastor ariko mfite ibintu ntarumva neza
I was a pastor and yet I have never understood some of the things
Ari nziko nyina imana ikora ariko na ugomba kuba hari akantu of course washyizemo
sibyo ra God can work but with all your effort you can do something
Yes na himbazwe cyane
Praise the Lord Jesus
Yes akambira ibintu bitagenda byinshi
And he was coming telling me that things are not working
Yo kubuzima bwe mu muryango biki nibiki
The person was telling me something that was not working in the families
Yari umuntu ufite impano yo gukundana rwose.
The person was having
abantu bagira urukundo wajya gushyira ku munzano ugasanga urwaba ari nka 48 wafite 62.
There's some people who are so loving more than you can do.
Ibyo bintu rero byanteraga igihe cyose kumva igihe ababaye.
Those things can cause me every time that
person is sad. Kubona ababaye jewe numvaga ari cyo nshoboye isi y'umwuka nabashaga kwijera nabagakora ibyo yagombaga
gukora. I didn't want to see that person in sudden pain.
Muri make ntashatse ntatinze
without taking much time
igihe cyose twasengaga hari ikibazo yagize
every time we could pray together why
Imana yaramusubizaga ariko nanjye nabanje kumukomeza no kumusubizamo intege
God could answer the person but after encouraging that
person iyo umuntu mutindanye ugera aho ukamwizera ku buryo mbere yo kubwira Imana iyo muri kumwe wikanga ari we wabwiye
After so many times that you are spending a lot of time in the past, you know each other. Though the things which are good or bad, but you have come familiar with the person. But I have had a bad report. And it coincided that the person came to visit me. And we just greeted but not normally. And I told the person to sit down. But I'm telling the person that I'm afraid. But telling the person all what has happened. But the person completely changed in my appearance. After narrating all the story to him. The person told me, I have no other thing to tell you. And the person told me, God, who still does a miracle in your life, he will do it even once again. That is the last time I ever saw the person.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. Do you know, are you hearing how this news is very, very good? Do you see how it's very good? It was over.
Yes, na himbazwe cyane.
Praise Jesus.
Muri cyo gihe ikintu Imana yanyigishije ni iki?
From that time God teach me a lesson.
Nize yuko mu kigeragezo cy'abakiranutsi.
That in every tribulation of
every Christian. Utemerewe kuvuga ubunini bw'ikigeragezo.
You're not allowed to
speak. Ahubwo utegetswe kuvuga ubunini bw'Imana no mu kigeragezo
cyawe. But you are commanded to speak about the bigness of God in the middle of
tribulations.
So many people may be talking about the bigness of tribulations, but God has created from different responsibilities. If you're calling maybe to the police that the robber has come to your house, the police on duty, she could come happily because he's on duty. But if you're calling the person while sleeping, and you're calling the friend that my house has been attacked, maybe your friend will say that let us scream and call the police to come and help you us. The spirit of fear, if you don't know how to
manage
it, it can also cause you to get away from the promises of God.
Nubwo mu mibereho ya
y'abantu
even though in the life of a person
ako kanga kureyo.
Let me just remove
hari Imana yemera yuko tugira inshuti ziri seasonal.
God can allow us to have friends.
Ziza mu gihe runaka zigakora icyo zigomba gukora byihuse n'imbaraga nyinshi ejo zikajya handi zindi zikinjira nawe ugakomeza.
Some of our friends are periodic.
Ibyo rwose ntibizabakerereza.
Their season it can happen sometimes can come and can go.
Ni wiringira Imana ukayizera n'imibereho yawe yose.
If you believe God with all your life.
Munsi ijuru nta kintu kizigera kibi kidasanzwe.
Under the heaven there's nothing which is going to come to your life.
Ahubwo byose Imana niyifite full control.
But God is the one who's having full control. Praise
Amina,
the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tugiye gusoma ijambo ry'Imana.
We're going to read the word of God.
Ndacyari kuri iyo ngingo.
We are still on that topic.
Mu rwandiko rwa Petero yanditseho umurongo wa 15.
On verse 15.
Aravuga ngo nibababaza ibyiringiro byanyu.
If they ask you about your hope.
Ariko noneho ndashaka ko dusoma ibice 13 bya Daniel.
Let us read in Daniel.
Umurongo wa 15.
In Daniel chapter 13 verse 15.
Chapter 3 verse 15.
Daniel igice cya gatatu umurongo wa 15
kugeza kwa 18.
To verse 18.
Mwahageze mu bice bitatu bya Daniel umurongo wa 15 kugeza ku murongo wa 18.
Daniel bice bitatu umurongo wa 15 kugeza kuri 18. Nuko noneho nimwumva amajwi y'amahembe n'imyirongi n'inanga n'isambuka n'amabubura n'amakondera n'ibintu by'ubwoko bwose bivuga mukemera kubarara hasi mukaramya igishushanyo nakoze ni byiza ariko nimutakiramya ako kanya murajugunywa mu itanura ry'umuriro ugurumana. Mbese Imana iri bubakiza amaboko yanjye ni iyihe?
Burekeye aho ngaho mwakurikiranye mwumva kuntu umurongo wa kangahe wa 15 nyirizina uvuga.
Have you followed verse 15?
Nuko noneho nimwumva amahembe icyo niki mu bibare sibyo nimwumva amahembe n'imyirongi ndimo ndavusiga
chapter 3 verse 15
rasoma. Okay,
now you need to count these music instruments. At the moment you hear the sound of the horn, flute,
amahembe, imyirongi,
flute,
inanga,
rile,
isambuka,
trigon,
amabubura,
sathari,
amakondera,
and bagpipe,
n'ibintu by'ubwoko bwose,
and all kinds of musical instruments
bivuga
to just sounding,
mukemera kubararira hasi
and to fall down and worship,
mukaramya igishushanyo nakoze ni byiza.
The statue that I have made it will be
good. Ariko nimutubarara ngo mukiramye,
but if you do not worship,
ako kanya murajugunywa mu itanura ry'umuriro ugurumana.
You will immediately be thrown into the midst of furnace.
Mbese Imana iri bubakiza amaboko yanjye ni iyahe?
And what God is there who can rescue from my hands?
Ndashaka ko twumva ijambo Shadraka Meshaki na Abednego bashubije.
I want you to listen to Shadraka Meshaki and Abednego, their response to that statement.
Shadraka na Meshaki na Abednego basubiza umwami bati,
Shadraka Meshaki na Abednego replied to the king,
Nebukadnezar, nta mpamvu ituma tugusubiza iryo jambo.
We are not in need of an answer to give you concerning this matter.
Niba ari ibyo Imana yacu dukorera ibasha kudukiza mwitanura ry'umuriro ugurumana.
Our God whom he said is able to rescue us from the furnace of blazing fire.
Kandi zadukiza ukuboko kwawe nyagasani.
And he will rescue us from your hand, O king.
Ariko nahitadukiza.
But even if he does not.
Nyagasani umenye ko
let it be known.
tutari bukorere imana zawe
habe
no kuramya icyo gishushanyo cy'izahabu wakoze.
Nari
ntegereje abarokore bakoma mu
mashyi.
Yesu nahimbazwe
cyane.
Aba basore uko ari batatu
Christians, three people.
Barabanyagano bajyanywe Babuloni.
Those who were refugees that were brought to Babylon.
Nyuma y'intambara yabaye mu gihugu cy'iwabo.
After the war that was happening at Jerusalem.
Bari bari muri icyo gihugu.
They were in that country.
Nta mahitamo bafite.
They had no other choices.
Umwami Nebukadinezari.
The king Nebukadnezar.
Ababarira ibintu bigiye kubabaho uburyo ari byinshi n'urusaku n'iki n'iki n'iki.
He was telling them what is going to happen to
them. Nagira ngo ufate ariya masambuka.
I want to tell those musical instruments, bagpipe, and satyrs and everything. All the musical instruments, everything. And put it in your own
rent.
If they could come like a bagpipe. If they could come and cure a disease. If they could come maybe a noise from your family, from your workplace. It may be there is a noise from your family. Maybe a noise from a famine or any pestilence. If there is a noise of not reaching to a place of which you wanted, you as a son of God, what you will stand saying? You can as I know it is there.
Ndanabibona biragaragara.
I can even see it.
Bishobora guhinduka kuko Imana yange ishobora byose.
It can change because God can change. But even though it will not change.
Igitangaza gikomeye.
The great miracle.
Aba bana b'abasore yumva muri speech yabo.
This young man after hearing their speech.
Usanga mu byukuri bitewe n'ibigeragezo byari byarabagose igihe kinini.
Because of their tribulation that was allowed.
Hari naho bageze baravuga batariko Imana ishobora kudukiza ariko ntinadukize yemeye ko tuva no mu gihugu cy'iwacu.
They can say that God can save us or not because allow us to go.
Ariko yadukiza cyangwa ntidukize.
If he could save us or not.
Nta mpamvu n'imwe izatuma twubararira indi ma.
There is no reason of which you're going to worship. Because our knees are there only to worship the God of Israel. Lord, there's no other reason to respond to you, O King of Nebuchadnezzar. In the truth, in the reality, we not bow down before this statue. Praise the Lord Jesus. Praise God. Christian, do you think these brethren had problems? Do they had hardships? Do they had even things that were heavier than them? Do you think Nebuchadnezzar had mercy on them?
Abatware b'i Babuloni barabababariye.
Do you think even the leaders of Babylon had mercy on them?
Nagira ngo nkubwire ngo ikintu gituma ujya wikubita hasi imbere y'ibigeragezo.
Things that cause you to bow down before your tribulations.
N'umwuka w'ubwibone ugutera kwimura Imana ku ntebe yayo ukayicaraho.
It is the spirit of pride which is causing you to misplace God and you're sitting in that place.
My God, my God, my God, my God, my God. Ibi ndabisubiramo.
I'm going to repeat it once again. Things that we cause people to bow down before the idols. It is because they have no Christ to give bread. They have never worshipped Christ on the cross. They have never seen him in eternal life. But they have seen him just as Christ of whom they can use for themselves. There's some people who have Christ just as an ATM card.
Yes, you
should say, Christ, if you give a good wife, I will praise you. There is a time of which he's not going to give even a bad one. One time Paul was crying to God. He was saying, "Oh God, you can do anything. And what you're about to do, you're going to remove that, this problem from my life. These things, this thing.
Mama, you can't be my God and let me suffer like this.
Lord, you should save me. And God came and looked at Paul.
Hey, Paul, urashaka gukira?
Do you want to be healed?
Uzi ikintu ushaka kukubwira?
You know what I want to tell you?
Ubuntu bwanjye buraguhagije.
My grace is sufficient for you.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Praise the Lord.
Hari umurokore ushobora kumva iryo jambo.
Sometimes you, there is a Christian who can hear that
one
and he's going to buy and maybe alcohol. And you know all those kind of
kinds of
alcohol. I've been following a merciful God, so let me finish my life and end my life. Brethren, there is no choice of choosing to commit sin.
Niba inzari kurya ikigeragezo runaka cyakugeraho ugatakamba.
If there is a hunger coming to you and you're going to shout to complain.
Ntuzifuze gukina ushyira gatoki mu menyo y'intare.
Don't try to put yourself in danger.
Ariko hari iziba muri zuba barayakuye zo gufataho zo kwifotorezaho zo kugira gute cyangwa baraziteye ibishinge bibuza ubukana. Nubona babikora ntuzagire ngo niko bihora bimeze.
Don't just joke with your life. God is very serious. God is very serious. To the level where it is more frightful. Respect God whenever everything is good. Worship Him even though everything is not working for you. Whether you're
laughing
or sad, worship Him before Him. And praise Him. Because the word of God says that whether in good or in bad, what should you do? They made it even seven times worse. The furnace fire. They have multiplied, even make it worse because they wanted those people to cut their mind. And they were telling them, we're going to finish your life. But I want to break a secret to you.
Do
you know that when you surrender your life completely, totally, that you have died already? You have died.
Ariko iyo utamwiyegereje, sorry, iyo utamwiyeguriye ngo umwihe, uba ukiri mubisi, ikintu cyose kikugera amenyo gishaka kugutapfuna kandi
bikeme.
Barabafashe babajugunya mu muriro.
They cast them into the furious fire.
Bari baribagiye ko ijambo ry'Imana rivuga ngo abamarayika ni imyuka ikorera bera ariko abakiranutsi yabagize umuriro.
They have forgotten the word which says that He's righteous. He has made the flames of fire. They have multiplied the furious fire seven times and they throw them into that
fire.
After seeing the furnace fire, they saw the three people, but they have seen
people.
We have thrown only three people and yet we can see yes, the fourth person looking like the Son of Man.
Bakundwa n'umwami Imana.
Brethren,
nagira ngo mbabwire ngo isi nta bushobozi dufiteho.
Yaba
muri iki gihe cya none aha ndetse n'igihe kizaza.
Present time to the future.
Keretse umunsi gusa wimuye umwami Imana.
Only except that they have misplaced the
Lord Jesus. Nushaka kwicara ku ntebe y'Imana.
If you want to sit on the throne of God.
Ukayigiza ukitekenikira ukigeragereza.
And you are removing God from the place of His presence.
Tegure ko isoni zigukoze kandi bikitwa uyu munsi.
Know that you are going to be disgraced and be in shame.
Ariko ibiharamagara byose byanze kwihakana uwite.
But anything that you have decided not to deny God.
Byarangiye izina ry'Imana rihawe icyubahiro.
It at the end the name of the Lord was glorified.
Daniel bamujugunye mu rwobo rurimo intare zishonje.
Daniel was cast into a den of lions. Don't you think these things are very dreadful?
Ntabwo bikabije kuba bibi.
Those things look even worse. God commanded those lions. You're going just to lie down. God was commanding those lions. stand on the left.
Izindi imbere izindi inyuma.
In front and behind.
Nimurangiza musegure Danieli.
And just cover Daniel.
Abandi mumworoseye kumva imbeho.
And you can just cover him so that you shouldn't be called.
Ejo nzabagaburira.
And be fast because tomorrow I will give you food.
Baravuga bati zamurangije we yaba tafuye akaba yatera induru.
After saying this, they said that Daniel has been completely
down. Daniel yari arimo kwerekwa.
Instead, Daniel was just.
Avuga ngo rabashatara baba baba.
He was just speaking tongues.
Remashendelele boshata yabaye.
Speaking tongues. Liko prahadi.
Iyo mukiranutse ageze mu bigeragezo.
After Christian reaching problems, that is the place where he is going to be filled with the grace of God.
Hey.
Are you clapping those clapping to the Lord because he's the God who delivers you from the tribulations? In your lifestyle as a Christian, train yourself to live as a life which has died to this
world.
Train yourself to respect God in no matter every circumstances you are passing through. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Why Christians
are so fearing in the battle? It is because you are living at the east and you are living to the west side. You are tossed. And every places have their seasons. Sometimes you go to reap and yet it is the time to sow. And sometimes go to sow and when it is the time to reap, every time you are tossed, every time you are being beaten. Brethren, in this world, specifically in this salvation, there's no place of freedom which is found. You can't just behave like the way you want. It is to do everything according to
your
will. Or you deny it, or you are used by the devil according to the will of
his,
of the devil. Praise Jesus. And there is a reward for the people who are doing everything according to the will of God. Many people are asking for the rewards. Do you know where you're going to ask your rewards and yet you have never worked for it?
Hello.
You're waiting for your wages.
You
are just knocking, saying that I know this place you're giving wages. And after the person opening up the gate, and the person is asking, what do you want? I know you're giving salary. And they're saying that this is not the right place to go to the other place. And
you're
saying that righteous shall live by faith. You are saying, this night I should eat only good things. You're sweating, you're calling up the scriptures. And God is looking for the people who had faith and yet have never had faith in your life. If God, you don't do it, your name will be despised.
Like really? Amen. Bavandimwe, Imana idufashe cyane.
Brethren, may God help us out.
Niba hari ahantu hataba self service ni muri ubu bwami.
If there is a place where
keretse muri Zaburi ya 23.
Except in Psalms 23.
Nukuvuga ngo iby'ubu bumana bisaba kubikorana principles.
The things of godliness.
Jemera ruko wakoze ibyo ugomba gukora.
It can work for you. Hey. Only that.
Ubara umuntu ushobora kumvira ijambo akantera amabuye.
kavuga ngo ni ubuntu gusa ni ubuntu gusa okay bon appet.
It's by grace that you can say, but I can say
ndemera ko ari ubuntu no kuba tugejeje uyu munsi nubu.
I know it is by grace to
ariko ni ubuntu butari ubusa.
But it is grace which is not coming from an empty place.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Praise the Lord.
Zaburi ya 23 soma ku
mwana. Psalms 23.
Hari amagambo akomeye.
Psalms 23.
Mwanditsi wa Zaburi yavuze.
Psalms 23, that is powerful scriptures.
Urahera ku murongo wa mbere ugere ku wa gatanu.
From verse 1 to 5.
Witeka niwe mungeri wanje sinzakena.
Witeka niwe mungeri wanje sinzakena.
Anyamisha mushanya cy'ubwatsi bubisi.
Anyamisha mucyanya cy'ubwatsi bubisi.
Anyani ruhande rw'amazi adasuma.
Antwara kanjani ruhande rw'amazi.
Asubiza intege mu bugingo bwanjye. Anyobora inzira yo gukiranuka. Ubwizina rye. Naho nanyura mu gikombe cy'igicucu cy'urupfu.
Mbabarira, mbabarira tugendane gatoya aho buhihoreye, aho buhibikiye, ha? Hano uyu mwanditsi wa Zaburi baravuga ngo ni Zaburi ya Dawidi.
Psalms, it is written the Psalms of David.
Yaravuze ngo Uwiteka ni umwungeri wanjye sinzakena.
The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want.
Bivuze ko we n'Uwiteka babana ni umusetura abantu bazi iby'inka, eh? Ni umukura mu kiraro akamujyana mu rwuri.
It means that he is connected with the Lord.
Ubwo n'umwanditsi wa Zaburi ujyana Uwiteka cyangwa Uwiteka ajyanayo uwavuze aya magambo. Niwe mwongere.
The Lord is his shepherd.
Abantu batazi iby'inka atari za zindi zihora mu kiraro ziziritse.
People don't know about things about cows.
Mu nka habaho inka zitwara ubugabo. Ibyo mu ruzungu ndagira ngo ntabihari. Habaho inka zitwara ubugabo zigenda imbere y'izindi zikaziyobora. Izo nka uko yakwiruka kose iyoboye izindi ibikurikiza principle y'ijambo ry'Imana ry'uko ahantu hateraniye ibintu birenze kimwe hagomba kubamo umutware. Ariko ntabwo ijya yiruka ngo iyobe iwabo, ahubwo inyura mu cyerekezo yatojwe na shebuja nyirukwirage.
Always a leader of a cow have to pass on the path of which the shepherd has
instructed.
There is a cow which has trained himself to hear the voice of a shepherd. To the level where he say a voice, he knows where the cow need to pass. Because that's why it is very easy for a cow to be trusted by a shepherd so that he can be a leader of another
cow.
Maybe there's some other cow which lead other cows to go and plunder. Even the shepherd has a rod. And whenever he's beating on the cow, and sometimes he's even beating on the nose of a cow because he's got to plunder. I have not shifted from the scripture. Praise the Lord.
Ba Kristo imitima umutima w'umuntu wubaha Imana.
A heart which respect God.
Ni umutima usohorezwa amasezerano.
It's a heart which receive
promises. No mu gihe utari wasaba amasezerano.
Even to the time where you have never asked for the promises.
Yaravuze ngo Uwiteka ni umwungeri wanjye sinzakena.
He said that the Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want.
Ni ukuvuga ko ubukene buhari.
Even though poverty,
no gukena kuri we byashobokaga.
Poverty can be possible.
Ariko kuko yemereye Uwiteka kumuragira.
But because he allowed him.
Kubera ko ahora mu rwuri rw'Uwiteka.
Because he's under the pasture.
Kubera ko arishiriza mu kiraro cy'isumba byose.
Because he's leading the pasture.
Ntabwo inzara n'ubukene bijya bimugeraho.
Hunger and poverty we never come to him.
Hanyuma uwiragira hirya no hino.
And whoever leaded himself.
Rikamugwa mu gutwi.
And things will come to his life.
Kavuga ati ngiye gusenga.
And whoever lead himself and is going to
pray. Waravuze ngo urumwungeri wanjye sinzakena.
And he said that God, you are my shepherd, I shall not want.
Niko Imana yavuze.
Is the God has said it like that? Do you think God has said it like that?
No.
No.
Uhinduka umukumbi w'Imana iyo wemera ko Imana ikujyana aho ishaka.
You can become his pasture whenever you are accepting the leadership of the Lord.
Yewe nigeze kuba ahantu bafite inka.
I have lived in a place where they have cows.
Waruzi ko umwongera ajya kura inka ahantu zamenyerewe zisurukiwe.
Whenever a shepherd is going to remove the cow, whenever
they're resting,
maybe there's a place of drought and
agakora ibyo bita kugisha.
And
ibyo byubisimbuka usipoze ko bitabaye kuko nta ruzungu rwo kugisha rubaho nuko ujya gushaka ahantu hari ubwatsi bwiza butunga.
It is a place where the cow is the people are looking for a good grass.
Hakaba igihe ajyana inka
and the shepherd is going to take cows.
Yaba ataramara igihe kinini kuri uwo musozi ngo amare kubaka ibiraro n'ibindi.
And after he has not spent a lot of time
hakagwa imvura ya mbere yitwa impangukano
and they're going to rain cats and dogs.
Ikanyagira za nk'itibagiwe n'inyana zazo.
Even raining on the cows, even in its.
Hari n'udutavu dutoya tuba twavutse dushobora no kuhaburira ubuzima.
Even small children from the cows even can lose their lives.
Ariko mu by'ukuri niyo hatagira izigubwa neza ebyiri cyangwa eshatu.
Even though cows cannot be good sometimes.
Izindi zirazabonye urwuri ruzirengera muri icyo gihe cy'inzara.
But even though some cows are not well, but some other cows has found
shelter. Nukuvuga ngo igihe cyose ntabwo ariko umukumbi uryoherwa n'ibyo umwongera akora.
Not every pasture, every cow is happy for what the shepherd is doing.
Abantu baborozi no muri iki gihe.
Even the people who are having.
Niba hari ikintu kitaryohera inka ni ukuyitera urushinge.
If there's something that is not good
if
for the cow, it is injection.
It is to
worship. Because water is cold sometimes, so the cow is not pleased with it. If you're not allowing God to take you wherever He wants, not the place you want. Don't ever look after God whenever you want to go to a place where you according to your desire. Have you heard it?
Hey,
God is merciful. But don't compare it just as in your own
car.
Don't compare God as you can take him as an instrument of which you can use the way
no.
you want. Oh yeah. Praise Jesus. Many times, many fear, it is coming from misplacing God. Many times you can attack. Fear can attack, but not from your responsibility of your
role.
But what God wants in that situation it's you to stand firm and say, God, you said that you shall deliver us from tribulations and problems. Praise the Lord. In Isaiah, he said that I will be with you whatever places you shall go through. But first of all, you should be with God in good times. Even in bad times, He can just carry you and put you in His back. Praise the Lord. Something very profound I want to talk about. Christians, learn to be humble. You can pay your own house for
100,000.
Know that it is by grace to have that kind of work.
N'igihe kavuyeho kakaba katagihari uvuge ngo mana nabonaga ibihumbi ijana ariko burya sigewe ni wowe provider wabimpaga icyubahiro n'ubundi kiracyari cyawe ndacyafite aho kuba kuko mana yantungagura cyahari uri kumwe nanjye.
Even though there is you have that work, you need to praise the Lord and thank Him and appreciate everything that has done in your life.
Bigenda gute kugira ngo umuntu abure gutabarwa n'umwami Imana?
How can be that a person can lack a salvation, deliverance from God? It's a place where a person has faced fear and he's placing fear over everything. He's placing fear over everything instead to raise the glory of God. Brethren, talking about the size of tribulations and problems, it is about those things belong to Nebuchadnezzar. Doesn't belong to the Christian who prayed to God.
ururimi rwawe nuruvuge ngo mana ukwiriye icyubahiro mu bintu no mu byiza.
Your tongue should confess God who deserves all the
glory. Ishimwe ryawe rirava mu mutima wanjye naho naba ndimo kurira marira.
Though I can cry many times, but let me praise you, God.
Petero ku murongo wa 15.
Peter, verse 15.
Avuga ngo muhore mwiteguye.
Say that always stand ready.
Mufite ubushizi bw'amanga.
Having boldness.
Muri Bibiliya bice bitatu.
On chapter 3.
Ngo gusobanurira umuntu wese.
That to explain to every person.
Impamvu z'ibyiringiro byawe.
The reasons of your hope.
Imana yaguhaye umuceri.
If God has blessed you with rice,
nzizi,
it is God who has deserved all the glory. On the shop, if they can tell you, we never want
still
to,
God
to give you any debt.
Still, God is the God of miracles and wonders.
Uvugengo manu limana yimbaraga nibitangaza.
Yes, na habwe icyubahiro.
Praise the Lord Jesus.
Ni Imana y'imirimo n'amaboko menshi.
It is the God of mighty
works.
It is God himself is sufficient. Can you read? You can read in Psalms 139.
Iryo jambo ni ijambo ry'imbaraga cyane.
Psalms 139.
Hahandi twahashoje harya buriya muri 23. Basi turaza kuhasubira. Kwanza ubanze usoma aho ngaho kubwo igihe. Kwa 16, wa 17, wa 18.
Mrongo wa 16. Nyirurusoro mu maso yawe.
Nyirurusoro mu maso hawe.
Yarandebaga.
Aha.
Mu gitabo cyawe.
Nyirurusoro maso yawe yarandebaga.
Mu gitabo cyawe.
Mu gitabo cyawe.
Handitswemo iminsi yanjye yose.
Mhm.
Yategetswe itarabaho n'umwe.
Aha.
Mana erega ibyo utekereza n'iby'igiciro kuri nge.
Mhm.
Erega umubare wabyo ni mwinshi. Nabibara biruta umusenyi ubwinshi. Iyo nkangutse turacyari kumwe. Umeze?
Nturenge ku murongo wa 17 wa 18.
Niho nagiye.
Ahubwo bisome neza kwa kundi kwitonze.
Mana erega ibyo utekereza n'iby'igiciro kuri nge.
Ibyo utekereza n'iby'igiciro kuri nge.
Erega umubare wabyo
uhereye kuri 17.
Yego.
Mu byukuri nashaka 16.
Nyirurusoro.
Nyirurusoro.
Amaso yawe yarandebaga.
Amaso yawe mana yarandebaga.
Mu gitabo cyawe.
Mu gitabo cyawe mana.
Handitsweho iminsi yanjye yose.
Handitsweho iminsi yanjye yose.
Yategetswe itarabaho n'umwe.
Imana iguhe umugisha. Iki kinyarwanda buracyumva ra?
Are you able to understand verse 16?
Urimo kucyumva?
Verse 16.
Ibaze kurwara pressure. Kubera yuko wabuze ibyo kurya n'ubukode ufite imyaka 39, Imana yarakuremye ikakumenyeka kurinda utarabaho. Bibiliya iravuga ngo nkiri urusoro. Tugenekeranyije ngira ngo ni iki? Ikintu kidafite form, kidafite ishusho.
God, it says that while you were an embryo.
Waruzi ko Imana yakumenye mama wawe na papa wawe batarakumenya.
Do you know that even God knew about you even before your parents came to know about yourself?
Hari abantu bahangayikishwa mana kubera iki navukiye koko muri uyu muryango w'ubukene.
People are saying that why were I born in this poverty?
Nuko Imana, nuko Imana.
It is because God.
Yatanze Yesu.
He has given Jesus.
Akaguha ubutunzi wakemera gutwara ubukene bwawe.
He gave you riches and he allowed to take all
your poverty. Irashaka kuba multi-billionaire.
He wants you to become
akaba ariwe uzahura wa muryango w'abakene batindihaye
kugira ngo izina ryayo rihabwe icyubahiro.
Mana yanjye, mana murimo kubyumva abakristo bari
hano,
murimo kubyumva.
Are you able to understand?
Uyu mwanditsi wa Zaburi yaravuze ngo maso yawe yandebye ntaraba n'urusoro.
My eyes have seen me while I was
looking at you.
All my days are written in your book. Praise the Lord. Even the days of your sufferings and sickness. Even the days of being chased out of your house. Even the days of having your own tower.
Ariko kubera kuhanza amaso ikibazo kuruta
Imana,
but because you're gazing your eyes on the problem rather than gazing your eyes on the God,
urakira ibibazo gusa nibyo bikubereye umwami.
You are just on receiving problem to become your king.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe. Ngira ngubwire ngo niba narwaye indwara umuganga yavuze ngo ntikira.
If you even have a disease which is incurable.
Mbese Imana siyo yicigakiza.
Is it God who kill and who give
life? Abantu bose bapfa buri munsi baba basanzwe barwaye indwara zidakira.
Do you think those people are dying? Do you think they have incurable diseases?
Niyo baba barakubwiye ngo ni kanseri igeze kuri level ya gatatu cyangwa ya gatanu.
Even though they have told you that you have level 3, 4 of cancer.
Imana yawe ni Imana ikora ibitangaza no ku munota wanyu.
Your God will do miracles even at the last point of time.
Iyakuremye utarabaho ibasha kurema ko gace kagize kanseri ikagaguha ari kazima kari originale kugira ngo izina ryayo rihabwe icyubahiro.
God is able who created you, is able to heal and give you life. Praise the Lord.
Bene data uyu munsi nibwo dusoza iri somo.
Brethren, this is the moment of which we're going to close.
Ijambo ry'Imana iravuga ngo ubwoko bwanjye burimbutse buzize kutagira ubwenge.
The Bible says that my people are destroyed because of lack of knowledge.
Ibitera ubwoba ntabwo bizabura kuza.
Frightful things will not be imprehibited.
Ariko wowe ntabwo uri umuntu uterwa ubwoba.
But you're not the person who should have fear in your life.
Ubu ngubu ugeze nk'ahantu ku mupaka.
Maybe if you have come to a border.
Ibintu byaroroshye mu gihugu cyacu, ibihugu byinshi byemerewe kujya ufite irangamuntu gusa.
In another country you can visit another country where you have an identity.
Irangamuntu ni utambuka.
Only the person with the identity is going to cross over.
Utayifite yisubirireyo.
And who doesn't have an identity, you can just go back.
Ukaba ubizi ko ufite irangamuntu wahawe na Leta y'u Rwanda yujuje amategeko.
And you know that you have an identity from your country.
Watangira gutitira ngo nuko basabyiranga umuntu ugeze ku mupaka.
Do you think you'll be intimidated because they have inquired for
the identity? Ikintu gishya kiba kibayeho ni umupaka, ariko indangamuntu uyifite kandi niyikenewe.
What is new? It is because you're crossing over the border, but
DNA ikurimo, identity yawe, akarangamuntu kawe, nak'Imana isumba byose.
Your identity, it is
yabayeho na mbere yo kuremwa kw'isi.
He has been there before even the creation.
Ibihe rero ukandagiyemo uyu munsi sicyo kibazo.
Whatever you are stepping into,
ahubwo ubikandagiranyemo nawe ni ushobora kuba ikibazo cyangwa akaba igisubizo.
Maybe the person of whom you are with, it is
Yesu nahimbazwe cyane.
Praise the Lord.
Umwanditsi aravuga ngo nabibara ni byinshi nta nubwo byarangirayo.
And I cannot count it.
Wazaburiya 23
in Psalms 23
yaravuze ngo naho nanyura mu gicucu cy'igikombe
cyo. Even though I pass through the valley of shadow of death.
Ndumva ari naho nshaka gusoreza ngo dusenge.
Because this is where I'm going to round off.
Bwana Yesu asifiwe.
Praise the Lord.
Bavandimwe ibi bintu birakora.
These things can work for you.
Ijambo ry'Imana ni rizima.
This word of God is life.
Ni Imana ubwayo mu cyubahiro cyayo.
It is God himself in his glory.
Ritunge nka currency.
It's like a currency.
Ni birishura.
It can pay you.
Mana nishimwe cyane.
Praise the Lord.
Iri jambo ribesheje abantu mu mazu y'ibitabashwa.
This word of God.
Iri jambo rikinguye inzugi zikomeye.
People blessings, it has opened doors, big doors.
Ariko atari izarizo zose, kuko ku mugani hari n'izikinguka zijyana muri gereza.
Because there's some doors which opens auto leading the people to be imprisoned.
Nimo nasenga ngo mana nkingurira urugi, nkingurira urugi. You are specific, uvuga urugi ushaka ko rukinguka urwari.
If you are saying to God, open me a door, be specific for which door you want to be open.
Nagere zigira inzugi.
Even prisons have gates.
Nabahunga hari aho binjirira naho basohokera.
There's some places of where you enter and where you go out.
Ubwiherero nabwo bugira inzugi.
Even restrooms
have.
You should be specific for which kind of door do you want God to open it, to
Wana
open in your life. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Jesus.
Tugiye gusoma hahandi muri Zaburi ya 23 niho nsoreza.
We're going to read in Psalm 23.
Mwihangane ntabwo turi busubire hariya hirya.
We are not going to go back.
Ariko icyo ngusaba mu Kristo.
But what I'm inquiring from you.
Ndagusabye ngo umenye Imana nk'umwami.
You should know God as a
king. Kandi wabami.
A king of kings.
ugabanye shaho ibintu by'ubwibone wicishe bugufi kuko ibyo ngibyuzi ni bito iby'Imana izibyi guhera isitararemwa nibyo byinshi uyirekere icyubahiro cyayo nubo wanarembye uvuga ngo ma uyu mwuka waturutse kuri wowe ushatse kuyisubiza nibyo ariko ndabizi yuko uri Imana inkunda wabasha no kunkiza ukampa igihe cyo kubaho.
Do not be proud, but be humble under the mighty hand of God.
Sibyo ko nta n'impamvu yo gutinya urupfu.
There's no other reason than to fear death.
Ugomba kunesha ubwoba.
You should overcome fear.
Uzanesha ubwoba kumenya ijambo ry'Imana.
You shall overcome fear by the word of
God. Kuko niryo tegeko nshinga riturengera.
Because it is the constitution that can support
us. Uzanesha ubwoba kubaho imibereho yubaha Imana.
You can overcome fear by living the life of obeying God, not only in the weekend.
Atari kuri Noheli.
Not only on the Christmas.
Atari ku munsi konte yawe iriho amafaranga.
Not on the count whenever it is loaded with money.
Ko n'igihe washonje ukihambira umukandara mu nda.
Even at the time you are hungry.
Uvuge ngo Imana umuremyi wanjye umuremyi w'ijuru n'isi niyo kwizera.
And you say that God my creator is the God who's to be praised.
Benshi bihakanye Imana bidatewe n'uburemere bw'ibigeragezo.
Many people have denied their God not because of the heaviness of tribulations, but because they have made themselves idols.
Bakaba abashobora byose.
And they made themselves as though they are able to do
hanyuma
everything.
Akazi kahagarara ariko yarashoboye kujya gukora akaba disappointed.
And whenever the work has stopped, they're going to become disappointed.
Imana ishobora kukubeshaho akazi gahari cyangwa akadahari.
God can make you to leave whether the work
is there or not. W'umunebwe.
I'm not causing you laziness.
Ahubwo ndabatera imbaraga zo kubaha Imana mu gihe gikomeye n'icyoroheje, mu gihe kinejeje n'ikitanejeje, kuko muri byose Imana ikwiriye icyubahiro.
Instead I'm inspiring you to respect God in good and bad times. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Ndasaba ko muhaguruka muhagarare ku maguru yanyu.
If you could stand on your feet.
Tugiye gusoma umurongo wa kabiri kugeza ku murongo wa gatanu.
We are going to read in Psalms.
Wa Zaburi ya 23.
We are going to read in Psalms 23.
Wahageze cyangwa
nisubire. Asubiza intege mu bugingo.
Asubiza intege mu bugingo bwanje. Anyobora inzira yo gukiranuka. Kubw'izina rye. Pana kubw'izina ryanjye.
Naho nanyura mu gikombe cy'igicucu.
Naho nanyura mu gikombe cy'igicucu.
Sizatinya ikibi.
Ntabwo nzatinya ikibi cyose
kuko ndi kumwe nawe.
Kuko ndi kumwe n'Uwiteka.
Ishimbo ye.
Ishimbo ye.
N'inkoni yawe.
N'inkoni yawe.
Ibyo bimpumuriza.
Ibyo bimpumuriza.
Untunganyiriza ameza.
You prepare a table.
Mu maso y'abanzi banjye.
Mm-hmm.
Usize amavuta mu mutwe igikombe cyanjye kirasesekara.
Imana iguhe umugisha naho nashaka.
May God bless you.
Hallelujah. Rabashekerere boshaya. Yesu nahimbazwe cyane. Mwari muzi ko abantu benshi bapfa bazize igicucu cy'urupfu.
Do you know many people die because of the shadow of death?
Just a shadow.
Igicucu.
Igicucu cyonyine kibibazo.
People can die because of a shadow.
Igicucu cyonyine cyuko kuri konti hasigaye igihumbi watungaga ijana.
Just a shadow, just because they remain just 1,000.
Ishobora gutuma upfa kandi mu by'ukuri utari buburare.
It can cause you to die and yet you are not going to.
Igicucu cy'ubwihebe bw'icyubahiro no gukomera.
A shadow of hopelessness.
Igicucu cy'ubwihebe bw'ubutware n'amazina yoge.
The shadow of looking greatness.
Igicucu cya kamere muntu.
A shadow of carnality.
Cyishe abagore n'abagabo bakomeye munsi y'ijuru.
It has destroyed many people under this heaven.
Gikojeje abanyacyubahiro benshi isoni.
It has caused many honoring people shame.
Igicucu.
A shadow.
Ngirira umuntu ukwegereye uti igicucu.
Just tell the person next to you and tell him a shadow. A shadow.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord.
Igicucu cy'imibereho y'ejo.
The shadow of your living of tomorrow.
Ishobora gutuma uva hejuru y'inzu y'amagorofa 10 kiyahura kandi ejo hataragera.
It can cause you to commit suicide from the highest tower.
Igicucu cy'ukuntu bizagenda.
The shadow of how things should turn around.
Igicucu cy'ukuntu bazamvuga.
A shadow of how people shall be spoken
over your life. Igicucu cy'ukuntu bazambona.
How the people shall perceive my life.
Igicucu, igicucu.
A shadow.
Nicyo giciye ibintu munsi.
Those are the things that is causing chaos.
Ariko ntabwo uri umuntu ukwiriye gukangwa n'abaringa.
But you shouldn't be frightened.
igicucu nta mbaraga kigera.
Shadow doesn't have any power.
Ni igicucu kiba kigomba kuba gihari.
It is a shadow of what is supposed to be there.
Ariko atari cyo nyirizina.
But it is not the reality.
Iyo kibonye,
whenever you see it shadow,
Imana ibirimo gukangura umutima wawe n'intekerezo zawe.
God is stirring up your heart and your imagination.
Ikubwira ngo ongera gushyira hejuru ibyiringiro by'agakiza kawe.
And it's telling you to put up your hope in his salvation.
Iyo mpamvu n'umwanditsi w'Izaburi,
that's what the writer of Psalms,
we yaravuze ngo naho ntakibona gusa,
he said that even though I cannot even see it,
ahubwo mbasha kukinyuramo,
but I can even go through it,
naho nanyura mu gicucu cy'igikombe cy'urupfu,
even though I can pass through the shadow of death,
ntabwo ikibi cyose,
I will fear no evil,
kubera kwishimbo yawe n'inkoni yawe,
because your rod and your staff,
nibyo bimpumuriza,
they are the one that comfort me.
Hanyuma arangira avuga ngo ategura ameza mu maso.
He said that he prepared a table in the presence of my enemies. Many people see their enemy, they start
insulting
God. When God shall prepare a table whenever there's no presence of your enemies,
niba ariyo protocol y'Imana,
if it is the protocol of God,
igomba gusettinga table kubera ko bahari,
he should prepare a table because of the presence of your enemies.
Nutinya kwinjira muri ibyo,
and if you are fearing to enter those situations, when do you think those, your table shall be prepared? People have their promises which are not yet fulfilled because they have had fear intimidated to fear their enemies. Because they have intimidated
their
seasons. Because they have been intimidated to fear God in their tasks. They said, let not the people despise me or insult me. Let the people lie according because it is their time. If people are slandering, gossiping behind the
time.
But in everything, praise the God. He has never be unfaithful. He will never even learn it from you.
Hallelujah.
Love is what which says that it is his nature.
Imana idahinduka.
It is an immutable God. Unchangeable God.
Imana idakiranirwa.
He's God who is never be unrighteous. He's the God to be trustworthy. And it is his nature. Praise the Lord Jesus. Just go home with this. Every time you see a battle, every time you face a fear, everything you see a shadow of death coming next to you, say to that
and my shelter is not
one. He sends me to lie down a green pasture. He leads me beside the sea waters. Even though I can be weak, but he restored my soul. He leads me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Praise the Lord.
Amina.
Praise the Lord. We're going to pray. You're going to say to God, oh God, I was still by fear one time. I have lived a life which is doesn't belong to me. Oh God, forgive me. From this day, I can't live without your presence. God, I can't be there while you're not there. God is to be trusted. That he was trusted for you to be born into that family. God is to be faithful. He calls you not to study even though other people are out of school. God is to be trusted. He has opened a door for other people to enter and yet he
keeps it.
But God is preserving something special to you. That's why your heart should always be delighted. That's why so many times you're going to face fear. Whenever you face fear, tell the demon that you have lied to yourself.
Hallelujah.
Because I cannot misplace God. Brethren, every time there is a battle, there is a solution and an answer. On the tail of every tribulation, there is an answer. At the end of every weeping, there is joy. Because in this world, times are interchangeable. You should always thank the Lord every time you're breathing. You should protect your heart from unrighteousness. You should believe God, the God of heaven and the earth. Whenever he closes, there's no one who can open. And when he opens, there's no one who can close it. That's everything that is closed up upon your life, you shouldn't be afraid of that. You can tell that when the time of God will come, even though it has not yet been opened, but it's going to God. Peter saying that you do not be unrighteous. Even in tribulation, do not condemn those people. Because we have one church. But be humble instead. But honor God. Lift up God. At the right time, on the fulfillment time, he shall give himself glory. We are going to pray. You're going to pray. Just raise up your hands up high. And say, oh God, I urge you, Lord, to forgive me. That every time I gaze upon the seasons, that has caused me not to see your will. I have understood that I've misplaced you, God. Therefore, to this moment, I come before your presence. Forgive me, Lord. I call upon you, God, that every throne of glory upon all over my life, in all my livelihood, in every all my seasons, have power and a preeminence. Just raise your voice and begin to pray. Confess a big statement, powerful one from above. Confess God in those seasons that you see that I'm favorable to you. Just praise God with all your heart. This is only the way to overcome fear, and only for eternity. God, you are the God of all the seasons. You are the beginning and the end. You stand in the beginning and you know the end. You're the God who do miracles. You're the God who remove kings. There's nothing under the heaven that is worthy of honor and glory. There's nothing that under the heaven that we should confess. Only that your holy name of God. Taya rekele bosha tarabaya oria mama shandara baba libo shataya lebo sekete lebo taya eria baba rima sekere bobo shandara baba ora matale bo sekele taya oria baba senderebo ribo setele bo raba senderebo yekeri anderere setele boya yeshua masia ribo satarabaya oria mama ribo bo erebo satara baba seterebo erikaya marere bobo shandara baba senga numwete tangira kwihanurira tangira kwatura ahari ubwoba uhatura amagambo yo kunesha uhatura icyubahiro cy'Imana uhavuge gukomera kwisumba byose uhahanurira imirimo n'ibitangaza by'Uwiteka ribo shataya relebo shetea orikaya mashataya baribo shetea oria baba erebo shataya marebo shenderebo oria mama shandara baba shenderebo rikaya masataya rebo shetelebo mwisina rya Yesu I Nazareti icyubahiro n'ikisumba mahanga gukomera no kwiyicaye hirengeye Imana ikora imirimo n'ibitangaza Imana ihindura iminsi n'ibihe iracyari ku ntebe sumba izindi zose iracyari ku ntebe y'ubwami kandi zimiteka nta n'umwe uzayisimura data nguhaye icyubahiro mwami ndaguhimbaje mwisina rya Yesu kubw'urukundo rwawe no mu ndwara uri Imana y'urukundo kandi wemera ko biza ngo izina
ryawe rihabwa icyubahiro ariko umurage wacu nuwo kunesha umurage wacu nuwo gutsinda riya shatara baba 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 rimashenderere bo shatara baya hori kaya mare bo sheterebo hori baba 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 ere bo shataya re bo shendere boya Sengana umwete wawe wose. Gira icyo ubwira Uwiteka Imana. Gira icyo uvuga ugikwiye kundibaye umutima wawe. Satani ntabwo agomba kugutera ubwoba. Ibihe byose urimo n'ibyo guhesha Imana icyubahiro. Mu gihe gikwiriye cyashyizweho n'umuremyi wawe. Izina ry'Uwiteka rigomba guhabwa icyubahiro. Ora bashataya riboshendere bobosha. Erika ya masatara barebotaya icyo ukwiriye gusaba ni kimwe gira Uwiteka ngo yobora umutima wawe gira umwami wawe ngo nyigishe ibikwiriye mu gihe n'iki gira Uwiteka ngo vugana nanjye icyo nkwiriye gukora oh haleluya mana uri imana iteye ubwoba igihe Daniyeli yari mu rwobo rw'intare wemeye kwajyamo ariko avamo izina ryawe rihawe icyubahiro data umuriro wenyegezwa inshuro zirindwi wemeye ko abasore batatu bawujugunywamo ariko umanukanamo nabo mwami yesu basoza batsinze kandi baneshejwe banesheje kandi banejejwe n'imirimo yawe data uhabwa icyubahiro mu izina rya yesu iki ni igihe cyo kunesha iki ni igihe cy'ubwiza iki ni igihe cyo gushira amanga iki ni igihe cyo kwera iki ni igihe cyo kuririmba indirimbo zo kunesha iki ni igihe cy'ubutsinzi iki ni igihe cy'ubwiza bw'isumba amahanga tuguhaye icyubahiro mwa tuguhaye icyubahiro data kubera ko nta ndwara utabasha gukira mu izina rya yesu imbere y'amaso yawe kubera ko nta bihe bidashobora guhinduka nibyo nabyo birahindutse mu izina rya yesu nibi nabyo birahindutse mu izina rya yesu rabashatara babashendererebo riya mashataya rebo sheterekaya horiya babashendererebo riya babashakaya mashataya horabashenderebo shandaraba horiya mama erebo sheterebo shandaraba Naraba, oria makashataya ribotaya. Hey, hallelujah. Riboshataya baba baba baba. Ria mashataraba. Rekara mandere kaya. Ereboshatarabaya. Oria baba shenderebo. Ori makashataraka. Ritele borabataya. Oh, rabashakaya manderebo. Eriboshenderebo. Rima shataya riboshataya ori kaya masataya icyubahiro no gukomera n'ibyawe mwa guhimbazwa no gusingizwa n'ibyawe data wa twese izina ryawe rirera mana isumba amahanga n'ibihugu urakomeye mwami uko ingoma zose munsi y'ijuru zasimburanye nta na kimwe kigeze kikunanira nta na kimwe kigeze kigushobera nta na kimwe mwami imana isumba byose kigeze kibaho mbere y'uko ubaho uri ibyiringiro byacu uri ibyiringiro by'abakwizera uri imana umukiza w'abera ndagushimira kukijije indwara ndagushimira kuhinduye ibihe ndagushimira kukoza ibikomeye ndagushimira kutanze ibitwenge ndagushimira kuremye guseka ndagushimira mwami w'abami yuko izina ryawe ryongeye gushyirwa hejuru kandi amahanga n'amoko bizifatanya mwami imana nyiringabo n'umuntu wese wumvise iri jambo akarishyira mu bikorwa gushyira hejuru ibendera ryo kunesha kuzamura icyubahiro cyawe kubera kuri imana itsindishiriza abayizera izina ryawe rihabwa icyubahiro haleluya la mashata la baba baba leke ya mashata ya kandere boya na undi mwami ukwiriye ishimwe n'icyubahiro nta yindi mana ikwiriye kuratwa no gusingizwa itari wowe nta kindi gitare twigeze kumenya kandi tuzamenya kitari wowe mwa haleluya haleluya izina ryawe rishyirwe hejuru data
turagushimiye kumvise gusenga kwacu, turagushimiye yuko bashije gukora imirimo n'ibitangaza, ndagushimiye yuko wunamuye ubwoko bwawe, ndagushimiye yuko utanze ubuzima bushya bwo kunesha isi na Satani ndetse n'ubwoba mu izina rya Yesu, kuko tutahawe umwuka w'ubwoba udusubiza mu bubata, ahubwo twahawe umwuka w'urukundo n'ubushizi
bw'Imana,
umwuka udutakisha ngo Abba Data.
The spirit which calls us to say Abba Father.
Urakoze Data, izina ryawe
rishimwe. Thank you God.
Ndagushimira ko indwara zitaba mu rurimi
rwacu.
Ndagushimira ko umazeho ibyorezo n'ibigeragezo. Ndagushimira ko wihesheje
icyubahiro.
Ndagushimiye yuko urwanya intambara z'ubwoko
bwawe.
Ndagushimira ko uri Imana yuzuye kunesha n'ubutware
n'icyubahiro.
Duciye bugufi tugushyize hejuru.
Mwami
nusubira n'icyubahiro cyawe.
Mana
nusubira ni gukomera
kwawe.
Mu miryango nusubira ni gukomera
kwawe.
Mu basore n'inkumi usubira ni gukomera kwawe. Mu bagabo n'abagore usubira ni gukomera
kwawe.
Mu gihugu cyacu usubira ni gukomera
kwawe.
Mu mahanga yose usubira ni icyubahiro cyawe. Kuko ibiriho byose nta na kimwe kitaremwe
nawe.
Kandi byose bifataniriza hamwe
kutuzanira ibyiza.
Urakoze Data, turagushimiye. Urakoze ko wavuganye
natwe.
Urakoze ko utaduteranije amara
masa.
Urakoze ko wabanye natwe kuva dutangira kurinda dusoza. Tugukomeye amashyi, tugushimira Nyiringabo Mana
yera.
Mu izina ryera rya Yesu Kristo dusenze.
Amen,
hallelujah.